Some mothers have to choose between spending money on food or on mosquito nets. Food usually wins, and the chance of malaria rises.